do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
Still have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. You don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely. How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has a...
I've finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge.
Those scars.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, impossible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth. Valley on the other side of the mountain. We will be safe there.
Last chopper outbound.
Roger.
That'll be the last ship. Report some trouble at the communications depot. More natives.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some warfare. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place. I should have...
Panel's fused. Almost got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
Oh!
this way.
Storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the choppers.
There's still a lot of territory to cover up here.
Yeah, we'll just have to get more boots in the snow. Inside the top of line.
Huh?
Yeah, I found some old records in the prison. Pictures of ruins and maps of mine.
Cut and arrow. Yeah, the Soviets are doing
first, but it definitely looks like they figured it out.
Well, most of this stuff is decades old. Doesn't even look like they cleared out before they left.
Yeah, that part has me worried. Maybe they didn't leave.
How many more natives can you figure out this?
Can't be too many of them. They're coming from somewhere on the other side of the mountain. When the storm clears, we'll get some men over there to burn them out. Yeah, it's like they're frozen in time. Hey, did the team learn anything from the ones they caught in the attack?
Nothing. Not for lack of trying.
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite the...
Patrol 3 checking in. All quiet here. This is Patrol 3. Anyone read me?
Something. I'll take a look. Stay alert. Where the hell did this come from?
What was that?
Right there!
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Thank you. Anna. I need to get in there.
A few sharpshooters and scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover, and Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything on satellite. As if this place doesn't exist.
It wasn't supposed to. If this is truly where the Prophet hid the Divine Source, he couldn't have picked a better place.
What is he doing? Shit.
The Soviet records are quite
be careful, familiar. Lara.
But I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive. For now.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face!
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the Divine Source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Okay, let's begin. It's Tuesday, the 25th of July, and I am here with Miss Lara Croft. How are you this afternoon, Miss Croft?
Fine, thank you. All right, got to find a way out of here. On my way.
I need assistance. The control room door is locked from inside. We're gonna have to break it down.
Damn. Got to get out of here.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine.
Military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden.
Shit!
No!
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment.
Jacob!
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit! For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too. And now Trinity and Anna. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.